what is something that no one is paying attention to or seeing right now that they should be paying attention to? Kristin, I'm going to start with you. What do you say?
All right. So you know, I actually think there's a couple things. Sustainability is out there, right? And you're hearing about it, but I do not think it is loud enough from the partners that we're working with in terms of solving the problem around A, consumers are starting to care more and more, especially the Gen Z customer, right? We're so focused on the millennial. And we need to start picking up the talk about the Gen Z customer. And then B, how do you deliver sustainability in a way that's less expensive? And I think that's key, especially as, again, back to the Gen Z customer, I think the value piece for them is so critical. And they're not currently, right, they're sort of not living sort of the quote unquote best life that their millennial older brother is in terms of what their annual spend is. So I think what retailers really need to start focusing on is how to be more sustainable and deliver it around a more value-based price.
It feels like that's hitting a different level for us than it ever has. Like, and if you've been in retail long enough, you kind of get a sense of when that's starting to happen. Whereas you were hearing people talk about sustainability even 10, 15 years ago, but now it feels like it's at a different level. Yeah. What's the low hanging fruit there though? So like you just said what you said about resale, like where should people be focusing to bring that effort more to the fore in a way that works for them business model wise, in a way that works for the consumers in terms of what they're looking for?
I mean, I think there's some simple things retailers and brands can do tomorrow. I mean, hang tags. Who actually reads a hang tag these days?
Great point.
Right? So yeah. Look, hang tags, huge area. Second area, look at air freight. I mean, we've worked with so many retailers and brands where last minute design changes, last minute product changes, you're air freighting this and that in. And air freight costs, I mean, I think it's something like the emissions of an air versus ship is something like 50 times that of a boat. Mm-hmm. So make some simple, quick changes. You crawl before you walk, run. What we say is like, take out the trash, right? Like get rid of the easy stuff, clean up your garments, clean up your product process. And that's to us a great first start.